Good morning, everyone. I'm Jessica Taylorson, and we are going to be doing strength and burn today. So you want to grab your weights. If you don't have weights, canned goods, mat if you need it, and water. And we'll get started in a couple minutes. Good morning, Cindy. All right, we're gonna be starting with a warm-up. You can modify at any time you need to. Take breaks when you need to. Grab water, grab a towel if you need it. Get some space. And we're gonna start with our warm-up. So, just gonna jog in place. Keep jogging. Now you're going to squat down and stand up. So reach your butt back, weight back into your heels, stand all the way up. Reach your butt back like you're sitting on a chair and stand. Hips all the way forward on the way up. Last one. Good. Hands in the middle, twist open, clap in the center, switch. Keep going. Twist, center, twist, center. Good. Legs wide. Lunge to one side and switch. Back and forth. Good. Arm circles forward, nice and big. Hi, Francie. Other direction. One more. Good. Kicks. Alternate your legs. Kick as high as you can. Keep going. Three. Two, one. Good job. All right, we're gonna start with a squat and a bicep curl. So grab your weights, your canned goods, whatever you're gonna be using. You're gonna squat down, and then you're gonna curl your hands to your shoulders. Squat and curl. All right, we're gonna do 12 of these. Ready, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Good. You're going to keep your left hand by your side. You're going to lunge back with your right. Step up, press with your right arm. So lunge and a press. We're doing 10 on one side and then 10 on the other side. All right, here we go. Ready? Lunge, step together, press. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Switch sides. Ready? Here we go. Lunge down. Press up. Two. Three. One more. Good job. Weights down. We're going to do jumping jacks. Let's get some room. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2 to 20. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Rest for a second. We have another set. Hey, Natalie. All right. Squat, bicep curls. All right, to 12. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two more. Last one. Good job. Left hand by your side, right hand at your shoulder. Lunge back, stand up nice and tall. 10 each side. Here we go. Lunge. Press it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Other side. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Weights to the side. Jumping jacks. 20. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Rest for a second. We're going to do that one more time. All right. Grab your weights. Squat bicep curls. Ready. Here we go. And down. Curl it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two more. 11 and 12. Good. Left hand down. Lunge with your right. Ready? And step back. Stand up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Weights down. Jumping jacks. Ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. Quick water break. Catch your breath. Hi, Duffy. Alrighty. Catch your breath. Grab a drink if you need it. We're going to be doing a wall sit with a front raise next. So grab your weights. You're going to get down to a 90 degree bend in your knee here. You're gonna raise those weights to the front and down. We're going for 12. Here we go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Come on out from that. Now you're going to do deadlift with a row. So you're leaning forward. So you have a tabletop, flat back, slight bend in your knees. You're going to row your weight, stand up. Tabletop back, row, down, stand up. We're going to do 12 of these. Here we go. Down, row, down, stand up. That's one. Row it. Stand up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Stick your butt back. Seven. Butt forward. Eight. Nine. And 10. Two more. Almost there. Two more. Last one. Here we go. Row down. Squeeze your butt forward. Good job, guys. All right. Now we have high knees. Get those knees high. If you can't do high knees, you're going to march in place. And go. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Catch your breath real quick. Morning, Janine. All right, back on the wall. Wall sit and front raise. Back's pushed against the wall. 90 degree bend in your knee. Raise it to the front. Here we go. For 12, 11, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. All right, now deadlift, bench over row. Slide those weights down, tabletop back. Row, hips forward. Here we go. Down, row, down. One, row. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, three more, three, two, last one, one, good job, weights down, high knees, here we go, and knees up, march if you have to. Up those arms. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Catch your breath. We have one more round. Grab those weights. Go to a wall. Back against the wall. 90 degree bend. Ready? Raise it up for 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, off the wall. Bent over, row, then lift up. Okay, so down, row it up, down, stand up. That's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, one more, down, row, down, stand up, good job. All right, high knees or marches, last one, here we go. Get those knees up, use that core. hands support your neck, your head. Lift your chin, slow and controlled. Here we go. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, halfway, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. One more time, guys. Grab those weights. Chest press, hip bridge. Last set of all three. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Weights out of your way. Turn over. Last set of mountain climbers. Ready, set, here we go. Halfway. Five, four, three, two, one. Good work. Turn over to your backs, bicycle abs, last set, and then drink break. Ready? Here we go. Halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Rest. Grab a drink if you need it. Almost done. All right. Catch your breath. We have triceps next. Standing, you can use two weights. Hold them together over your head and up. Or if you want, you can just use one weight at a time. All right, so over your head, elbows stay where they are. Hands come up and down. Let's do 10. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, I'm going to hold on to one weight. You have your choice of a squat jump or just a regular squat with that weight. We're going to do 12 of these. Ready? Here we go. Down, jump, or just squat. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Back to triceps. We just have these two exercises, 3 rounds, and then we're stretching. All right. Weights up over your head. Here we go. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Squats or squat jumps. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time, guys. You got this. Almost done. Weights over your head. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last set of squats slash squat jumps. Here we go. 12, 11, 10, work, guys. Rest, grab a drink, catch your breath, lower that heart rate down. All right, onto your backs. Pull your knees into your chest. Give yourself a hug. You can rock back and forth. Stay there. Circles if you want, whatever you're comfortable with. Release your left leg down. Bring that right knee across your body. Open up your opposite arm and then look to it. Nice long deep breaths. Good. Back up to center. Pull both knees in. Release your right leg down. Pull that left leg across your body. Open up your left arm and look to it. Nice long deep breaths. Really twist into it. Try and keep your left shoulder on the floor. Back up to center. You're going to sit all the way up, length out in front of you, lean into it, drop your head down, reach as far as you can, just hold and breathe. Pull your feet in and together. Wrap your hands underneath. Sit up nice and tall. Left ear to left shoulder. Switch sides. Up to one knee. Into a hip stretch forward. Sink your hips into the floor. Make sure your knee does not go over top of your toe, past your toe. And then you're going to take your left arm across, shoulder stretch. Good. Switch sides. Other knee forward. Sink down into the floor, making sure your knee doesn't go past your toe, and then bring that other arm across for a shoulder stretch. Okay, come on back, both knees, hands behind your chest, behind your back, chest stretch. All right, good work, everyone. Happy Tuesday, have a great day. See you next week.